it must have been a tremendous problem for the British Army to deal with the likes of us. Who are we anyway? People without, well, without anything. I mean, most of them half dead. So a big sorting out began into nationalities. I suppose the idea was to repatriate people, which is all very well for people who want to be repatriated. Like, it was not a major problem for French, Dutch, Belgians to go home. They also were received by, because they were occupied countries. But if you happen to be German like me, the last thing I want to do is go home. There is no such place as home. And I mean, it is out of the question. So we became what is called displaced persons. And then started a terrible period of trying to go somewhere and realizing that it is not a good situation to be a displaced person without any papers and without anything.